I'm at Abandoned Village 2, and it has a very different feeling from the first village. Not the same kind of violence and sexuality here. Here it is more of a slow death, a long decay, perpetual solitude, and somehow you can feel misery here, but at the same time it's much more human than the first village. There are spirits here, but they are not nearly as angry.